to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
I wonder what Diamond's saying.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Hey, boy. Mind if we swap some things around, Dogmeat?
Boy!
Come on, boy. It's time to go. Hey.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no, It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'll probably give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice though, if you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Bastards. All of them.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Hey.
find in that locket?
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minuteman needs, you can count on us. We've got a decent workshop. And Connie's sure to go leader on her prices after what we've done.
Patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim.
Paladin.
You ready to move out?
Take you out back and shoot you.
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
And dance.
Come on, this way. We'll take this alley. Follow me. Packs of ferals and vests.
surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the colony. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Russians to gather the colony. First, huge success. They came back with crates and pre-war artifacts and historic documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. Target for the moment we arrive. Despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
Dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth. Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open.
gotta reconnoiter the area.
Won't be able to hack this. Paladin Dance.
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do. Keep the noise down. This place is crawling with hostiles. Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Field day in here.
Paladin.
Keep moving. We'll talk later. No time for questions now. We have to keep moving.
Hey, head over there.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
That's it.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. 4 3 with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you all right?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Going down.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
You alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Halen, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. She shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
I got tired of wandering alone.
Too bad. I was getting used to the thought of you leaving.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you... you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
That won't be a problem.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of Initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad Victoriam, Initiate.
She doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad Victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Scribe Halen.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder?
I wish we could see eye to eye.
Reese only sees one thing. Reese bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
I'll just stay out of his way for now.
That would be best. Give him time. He'll come around. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful. How you feeling, big guy?
This feral's only scratched me. I'll be fine.
Oh, yeah? Is that why you were whining like a baby?
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Can't wait to see what you bring back. I'm actually a little jealous you get to head out to find these bits of lost tech. Exploring the ruins is why I joined up in the first place.
Scribe Halen?
You still here? I'm pretty certain I gave you a mission to complete.
If you want to impress me, complete the op I gave you. Otherwise, we've got nothing to talk about.
Thank you.
Better have some good news.
Affirmative.
Keep it up, and I may start believing you got some real guts.
Yeah.
Take this. If you don't like it, tough. You're lucky to get anything at all. Now report to Paladin Vance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
Welcome back. I've got...
Any luck with that artifact?
Here it is.
Good job. Hope it didn't give you any trouble. Here, your payment for a successful recovery. The Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. Here's the area. Be careful.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
I've got a mission for you, when you're ready.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows what to expect. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. And if we should fall, the Brotherhood will honor our memory. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
All right. I'll see to it.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. If you want to pick up their trail from the beginning, you should start there. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.
Word that a settlement is in trouble. Anyone within range, please respond. Of the Minutemen. It's just past 10 p.m. This was just delivered. Thank you. quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Go ahead.
Stay safe out there, people.
Hey.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Here I am. What did you need?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Glad to meet you. We could use some more veterans around here.
Ah, well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
The Minutemen are the good guys again. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
We can always use more experienced soldiers.
Yeah, you're not kidding. But I had something more specific in mind. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now, finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion. General's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. Wow, looky here. You've already cleared it. Good job. Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through. Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step.
Heads up. Grab that. Get that. Look alive. Pick that up.
United we stand. Yeah, that was it.
Hey there.
You need something, General? Ah, that explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast... to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. I guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it, so Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the Minutemen live on. There's no point in getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through.
Hey there.
Hey, General.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 4
a.m. Howdy, General.
All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Hey, wait there. Come on. Hey.
It is 5 a.m. This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
Hey there.
What are you waiting for? Get that artillery
this is
set.
Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Just looking to trade a little.
Sure thing.
Let's trade some things.
Go ahead.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Can we trade a few things?
Of course.
Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minuteman. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. Thank you. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Hey.
Don't find many of those anymore.
We're really starting to make a difference.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Hey, General.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure thing.
This is Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
Lost track of how many blisters I've got.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, Mum?
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, Mum.
Thank you.
gotta help. My father's been kidnapped.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Here's the ransom. Pay them when they come back.
Oh. Okay. Thanks. Just hope I can trust those raiders to keep their promise.
Iron Maiden's out to an early lead, but Piece of Junk's right behind. Iron Maiden is still in the lead.
What the? End of the line.
What is it now? Take him down, boys!
Yeah!
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. We didn't know who else to turn to. Send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of
right.
We know where they're.
I'll see what I can do.
Good.
Thank you.
shotgun.
Thank you.
took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it. We decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. I've got something a bit different for you. The scouts have found a promising spot for our new settlement. Clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time. Thank you.
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.